Hey YouTube, I'm here, and I'm on a logging map here. I repositioned our trailer, so, I'm just kidding, I didn't reposition the trailer, but I can tell you that. I did get it on the bridge though, I just didn't back it up, and that's probably going to be a problem. I might just get another ramp here, and I'm going to keep this in position like this, and we're just going to sell that ramp and buy another ramp here. Ramp, we're going to, oh, how do I sell? I think I got to go, yeah, here we go, sell. Alright, now we're gonna buy a ramp. There it is. Buy. Go, you stupid loser. I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh. was trying to clean it up so it won't give me any problems when I'm trying to watch what I'm doing. Drop it down and I'm just gonna cut it all up right now real quick. Harder at the same time because there's going to be more pieces, but that'll also make it easier because it'll be easier like to handle and stuff. I know I could cut these up with the chainsaw and stuff, but it's just faster to do it this way. Come on. Do it again. Maybe edit. session where you like have to kind of sort of handle around because you're trying to cut things right by them. It's not the best. It's not the best. Freaking crap. Gotta lose control of the river there. You know what, I actually wanted to call the other one. I know I'm not gonna be able to pick it up, like, and get out of the other tree's way. Back up. Chop these things up. I'm looking for a full load here, guys. That's what I'm gonna look for here. Try to chop up this tree right here in front. It's gonna be backwards if it falls. Doesn't go on the fence and glitch out. I found it when you used to have the other map, but it's like this map's kind of screwed up the server. It's like, oh, you've got other people playing on it, but I couldn't find it. Alright guys, I gotta go real quick. Well, not real quick, but in like, go to my buddy's house to hang out for a bit. He's got like a party thing, so it's like a big dinner. No, I forgot to chop it up. I wish you could push trees down in this game. That'd be awesome. Alright, one more tree here, guys. This has been a little short episode, I guess you could say. Let's do this one. Drop it. worry about it. That's the total opposite way of how I'm doing. I'm just gonna place the ramp on the other side also. We're gonna chop it up and then we're gonna go ahead and sell all these. Maybe take down these trees over here next episode, because this just becomes too big of a cliff for me. Maybe we'll take down some of these trees over near here, and probably buy a stump grinder and stuff too. Alright, let's go ahead and go and sell these babies here. Oh, it's giving her some trouble. It's giving the Benz some trouble. A little bit of trouble here. A little bit of speed issue. Drop no logs on the, I hope we didn't drop any logs on the way to this place, whatever it's called, the lumberyard. That'd be pretty bad. Oh, turn. Holy. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No. Come on, spin your wheel, baby. Spin your wheel, baby. No. Oh. But I can go 50 years. That's what's waiting to it. Yeah, she's down. I'm just gonna have to reset everything. I think that's it for this episode, Tess. Ooh, she looks good underlining. Look at that thing. Oh, boy. That looks pretty good. Nice and clean now. Anyways, guys, I think that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. And I'll talk to all you guys later. See ya.